to say that life is fine. You'll see happy and you'll know it, then you'll smile again.
You'll know happy when you show up in your praise again.
We can do it.
God knows we can.
To be happy and to know it is to dance. Everybody dance. Don't you know?
Put a smile on your face.
If you let him do it. Let him put a smile where a frown was. Let him put a smile. Where you're heading to when you're feeling low.
Use your head.
Even when you're feeling sad.
Use your head.
Even when you're feeling down.
Use your head.
Remember to
use your head.
Use my happy, happy, happy.
Use your head.
Ooh.
Use your head.
You ought to let go.
Let
everybody know.
Let everybody know.
When you lose your way, don't forget to say,
I'm so happy.
When they try to
to do something positive in your life. Do something new that you've never done before. Amen. You're listening to UGA Gospel Storm on Legend 107 Radio, Jazzy Soul Radio, and WBNZ.
You see, I recognize one thing about pain. It knows no color. It knows no religion. It's not prejudice. Pain is just pain. Sometimes in life, every now and then, you encounter that kind of pain that is so deep on the inside that you can't cut it out with a knife. You want to reach inside of your skin and pull it out. And all that you can't pull out, you look to your left and your right and you can't find nobody that can feel what you feel, that know what you know. Feel what you feel and know what you know in your soul. Somebody said, well, what is the difference between my heart hurting and my soul? Because my soul, it's my mind, it's my intellect, it's my emotions, it's where I live and I move and I have my existence. And every now and then the force of the enemy would come against you. Because, oh no, it's not you that the enemy is after. It's your soul. It's your existence. It's the essence of who you are. And when you can't find anybody to help you fight, oh yeah, your friends are gonna try to help you. The preacher may try to help you. The doctor may try to help you. The lawyer may try to help you. But every now and then, you gotta reach down on the inside. And you gotta not just open up your mouth, but you gotta open up your spirit. And you gotta let the enemy know that in the book of Jeremiah 33, it tells us that when I cry out to the Lord, He will answer me. When my soul begins to cry and take up a trumpet. intended unto thee. It is my soul that's crying me free. It is my soul that's fighting on my behalf. Fighting on my behalf.
Until you touch me. afraid. Join me at the altar.